So tonight, Wilson Way and Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard in Stockton is back open following an officer-involved shooting. Investigators say that two CHP officers had no choice but to shoot and to kill a man who led them on a high-speed chase. Leticia Ordaz now reporting that two officers feel lucky that they walked away with their lives.
3 or 4 seconds after the crash, we're hearing pop, 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 pop.
Neighbors woke up to witness the aftermath of this high-speed chase in Stockton. It ended with the driver of this Ford being shot and killed by two CHP officers.
It was very intense.
It all started about 12:30 this morning when two officers in the same patrol car tried to make a traffic stop on Martin Luther King Boulevard.
When they tried to make an enforcement stop on his vehicle, the vehicle sped, approximately 70 miles per hour and led them on a short pursuit.
Officers say after the crash, they tried to get the suspects to surrender peacefully. Instead, their patrol car was rammed.
Investigators say the two officers were standing outside with their guns drawn when they narrowly escaped being crushed by the driver who backed into their unit.
The driver actually engaged the vehicle in reverse and attempted to run the officers over.
Both officers got out of harm's way, but not before firing multiple shots at the driver and the woman in the passenger seat.
It's not easy for us when we have to take somebody's life, but obviously we have to defend ourselves, and that's what this officer had to do.
If that car and the driver did try to attack the CHP officers, then definitely CHP officers are in the right. Shoot to kill.
The passenger survived. Now detectives tell KCRA3 they're trying to figure out why the driver of this car took such extreme measures to try to get away. In Stockton, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
Investigators have not released the name of the suspect who was killed or his passenger.